As a kid, I always loved building things and using my hands. It was the thrill to put things together and take them apart. It seems like for almost any situation that called for hands-on work, I was there ready and willing to help. When I was in eighth grade, I loved classes that challenged me. It felt important to find subjects and projects that brought out the best in me. When I found out that Arroyo Valley High School had 7 different academies to participate in, and after a little research, I found a perfect fit for me. I chose the Global Leadership Academy. I knew that this path would challenge my brain and force me to become a better student overall. I remember the day my English teacher asked about volunteers for a new program that would be working with Garner Hall Productions. They said it was going to teach us about the ways animatronics are made. I was thrilled that I was going to get that type of experience because finally I was going to be able to participate in a program that tied into my dream career, a mechanical engineer. Project Innovation has really helped me feel like I have a good insight of what a career in mechanical engineering could look like. Now more than ever, I want to be the kind of person who chooses a path and follows through because I know my future is right around the corner.